Welcome to my channel, and I'm gonna be starting my activity today, and the word is warm-up. This is very important, and try to make sure that you know, if you're doing your warm-up and your heart rate will go up, try to not go beyond 140 heartbeats per minute. If you have your apps, you know, I think all the cell phones has it already, and if you have the watch, you know, try to monitor your heart, and if your heart rate is already around like 140s, try to rest and get that heart rate down a little bit, maybe around like 100, 110 or 120s, and then start again your set. So here's my my warm up, and let's get it on. We'll be right back. So before I run, I usually do chest because I don't want my chest to wiggle, you know, during my run. So we're gonna do this. So I'm gonna do 50 each and then 3 sets. That's my warm up. As you can see, I'm already sweating. So that's progress. So before we do our ride, we do always do that so that you won't hurt yourself. So till next video, okay?